guys, and welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, hi, my name is Jenny, and thank you so much for clicking on this video, and you are highly welcome to this wonderful family. And if you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much for coming back. Thank you for your love and your support. So in today's video, I'm going to show you guys how I exfoliate my body with exfoliating scrub, and at the same time how you too can exfoliate yours if you are not doing that already. So there are so many exfoliating scrub that you can use to exfoliate your body, but today I'm going to be using this Shea Sugar exfoliating scrub. So I'm going to keep these ones. In case you don't know, let me show you guys what this Shea Sugar scrub looks like. This one is cocoa lime mix. Yeah. So here is what Shea Sugar scrub looks like. So without wasting so much of our time, let's get right into this video. So the step one of this exfoliating process is to get into your bathroom and take a proper shower. Just do your normal shower routine with your soap or shower gel and your sponge. So now that I'm done taking my shower, the next thing to do is just to grab my exfoliating cream and start applying it immediately. You don't need to clean your body. Your body needs to be wet before applying your exfoliating scrub. Okay, so I'm just going to apply it gently on my body in a circular motion. Okay, not so hard, but just gently and in a circular motion, like I said before. Okay, I exfoliate my body twice or three times in a week, mostly two times, because yeah, since I do it every week, so I normally prefer exfoliating my body two times in a week. So while you are enjoying this video, let me also share with you guys two common reasons why you have to exfoliate your skin, or why you should exfoliate your skin. So the first one is, exfoliating your body we help remove dead skin cells, flush out the blocked pores, and removing the dead old layers of your skin. And once this happens, it allows your body to more easily absorb any product you use or apply on your body, like body lotion, body oil, or even shower gel. Yeah, you know, we ladies, we like to use products that will bring out our complexion, that will make us to glow. So once you start exfoliating your body, trust me, those products will be more effective, will be very, very more effective. Okay, so yeah, the second one is, it helps in smoothing and softening rough skin and moisturizes the skin, especially for those that have dry skin. Do you exfoliate your body? How often do you do that? Share with me on the comment section down below. Let's interact. So you just need to rinse your body. You don't need soap or anything at all, just only warm water. So after rinsing my body, I normally like leaving the water to dry a little bit on my body before going near the towel. Yeah guys, so we've come to the end of this video. If you like this video, please just give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe, it's completely free. Just click on that subscribe icon down below. It's free. And like, share, comment, and see you guys in my next video. Bye.